Hi, I'm Cindy from Fieldpiece, and I'm here today to talk to you about the SCM3. The SCM3 is a carbon monoxide meter, and you can use it as a walk-around meter, or you can put it in the flue, and it measures the level of carbon monoxide in any system or in a home as you walk around. The SCM3 comes with a very sturdy, rugged sensor here that can be used for the walk-around test, or you can put a pump on top and you can get the level of carbon monoxide in the flue. You basically would turn the SCM3 on, and it takes about 10 seconds for the sensor to be calibrated. One of the features of the SCM3 is the mute button. If you go into a house and it's got a whole bunch of carbon monoxide, this thing's gonna go crazy. It's gonna beep a lot. You also know the meter's working because the beep is going on again and again and again. So I'm just gonna mute it right here. Another awesome feature about the SCM3 is the fact that it's got this rubber boot on it, which means that we could drop it and it's super, super rugged. Also, you've got this handy magnetic back here, so you can hang it anywhere, wherever your application may be, for hands-free use. The display itself has a large screen that'll tell you the level of parts per million. You can hit the max button, and it'll give you the maximum level on the bottom part of the screen, while your current reading is always being read on the top. Another cool feature of the SCM3 is the backlight display. It has an auto shutoff feature, so if you leave it on after 15 minutes, it'll automatically shut down, so you'll save your battery's life. Another really cool feature is the zero feature here on the bottom. If you need to readjust or recalibrate this product, it'll zero out, so the sensor is at a zero level to start at the beginning to sense carbon monoxide. Of all the meters you can sell from any brand, the most safety-oriented meter is definitely the SCM3.